This is Gary Barker, is it?
Yes.
Hi, Gary.
Hi. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
A little bit nervous, but I think it's normal.
Where did you come from today?
I'm from Liverpool.
Oh,
born
cool.
And bred Scouser.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a singer.
Yeah. Gary, have you done a lot of cabaret and stuff?
I've done cabaret in the past, yeah.
So where do you work?
All over Liverpool and do other places like Spain and doing it there. I'm Gary Barker, I'm 29 and I'm from Liverpool. I'm a full-time dad. My little boy, Freddie, he's 5. And then we have my little princess, Grace. She's 4 months old. I always sing to the kids. Whether it's nursery rhymes or Uptown Funk with Tasmanian Devil, Freddie.
You like stay-at-home dad at the moment?
Or... Yeah, yeah. I'm home Monday to Friday and then Friday to Sunday, going out gigging and stuff like that. I've been a singer now for 12 years and I've worked in everywhere from the roughest pubs in Liverpool to the nicest restaurants and hotels. Well, my fiancé put me forward. She thinks I can do well, so that's given me more motivation to push myself rather than just being a pub singer and a restaurant hotel singer. To be honest, I've got nothing to lose. I just got to go in there and just be me, just be myself and just go for it.
Who are you here with?
My fiancé, my 2 children.
And what's your fiancé's name?
Leanne.
Leanne.
She's the one who got me here today.
Aww.
Let's do it.
Good luck, guys.
Aww. Too hot. Hot days. I call the police and a fireman. Too hot. Hot days. I'm mad about that money.
Break it down.
Girls hitting hallelujah. Ooh. Girls hitting hallelujah. Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch, yeah. Just wait a minute. Fill my cup with some liquor in it.
Take a sip.
Okay, so look, I'm gonna sum this up, what I think we're all thinking. When you are doing gigs, yes, you have to do what you consider to be a performance and an entertainer. That's not what we're looking for.
Okay.
What we're looking for is somebody who has an incredible voice. Where we're trying to move things along this year is to find more originality.
I've also got another song that if you'd allow me to sing too.
Which is?
Yeah, I want to sing Change Is Gonna Come, Please.
And because?
It really shows me voice off.
It's a great song.
OK, so look, all the bad habits you've got to throw out the window now.
Yeah.
That's the challenge.
Just like the river, yeah, I've been running ever since. It's been a long, long time coming, and I know a change is gonna come. Yes, it will. Then I go to my brother. Say, brother, help me, please. But you wind up knocking me back down to my knees. There's been a time. Carry on. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know a change is it's gonna come. Yes, it will.
I wasn't expecting that. You got a good voice.
Thank you very much.
I thought it was fantastic, I really did, and it was so effortless. I think you got an amazing voice.
I don't class myself as a great singer. I class myself as an entertainer.
Why do you think that?
I think my song choices and the way I like to perform, I like to be bouncing around.
You know what, I'm sorry. This is absolutely wrong. No, I don't think you're that kind of person. You don't see Sam Smith bouncing around.
True.
It's very odd because you come in here and I'm thinking, oh no, here we go.
Yeah.
Another cruise singer, and you're not. You are so much more than that.
I just wanted to say that you have a real gift. I think the only thing that I'm missing from it is the real emotion and meaning behind it. Once you connect the two, then you actually have it.
I think that was good advice. I think that you are actually way, way better than even you know.
Yes.
Yeah. And I think it's because you've been asked to do stupid things for the sake of entertainment.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna vote. Lulu.
Gary Barker. Absolutely the biggest yes of today.
Sharon?
You have pleasantly surprised me. I love you. And it's a yes.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Okay, you got four yeses.
Yes!
Oh, yeah, yes.
Oh,
I'm coming home.
Oh,
oh yes.
It's gorgeous.
Well,
I'm good. What Daddy's got the X Factor.
Yeah, oh, you've got the X Factor. Daddy's got five yeses. Well done. Go and celebrate, Gary.
Thank you very much.
Think about what we said, right? Oh. Please.
He has something so special, and that's
he's
why
really
it's
good.
Not...
No one's ever told me to go to this.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I would have just thought, yeah, I'm just a normal singer from Liverpool, but they think I'm a lot better. This could be a life-changing opportunity for all of us. And that's exactly what I'm here for.